Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of the Roundup. I'm your host, David Cantu, and I managed to pull myself away from Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain for just a bit to bring you the entertainment news that you want to hear. Could Wolverine be the next James Bond? Hugh Jackman recently appeared on an Australian TV show and was asked if he'd be interested in playing the British spy. His answer?
I'd seriously consider it.
Oh! With Daniel Craig implying that Spectre will be his last Bond film, I think it would be great to see Jackman take over the role. Interestingly enough, he was actually approached in 2002 when Pierce Brosnan was being replaced, but he felt like it wasn't the right time since he was just about to film X-Men 2. Right now, Jackman is preparing for his last go-round as Wolverine, but after that, he's going to be a man without a franchise. What better franchise to jump into than one that's been around for 53 years? He's already proven that he can do major action scenes, and he can also turn on the charm at the drop of a hat. So why the hell not include him in there? Nothing is confirmed or are there even talks going on, but we all know that a soundbite and the power of the internet can do wonders. So get on it, people. Have you ever said to yourself, man, wish they would just make another Justice League cartoon? Well, we may be in luck. A photo surfaced on Reddit that shows a wall of posters in an office. My guess would be the Warner Brothers Animation or Cartoon Network offices. The posters show new shows as well as existing shows. But if you look all the way to the right, there's one poster that clearly says JLA. Since Justice League Unlimited and the cancellation of Young Justice, I think everybody's been waiting for another animated series to pop up. Biggest question is, will Bruce Timm be involved? I think it would be pretty cool to see his version of the New 52 Justice League. I'm pretty sure the New 52 would be the version we would be seeing if any of this is even true. All we have to go by is this photo and nothing but speculation. But I think that's just enough information to get us all excited, am I right? Do you want another Justice League cartoon? Do you want to see Hugh Jackman have his martini shaken, not stirred? Okay, that sounded like a sexual innuendo. Either way, let me know in the comments below. Click on my power ring to subscribe to this channel, give us a thumbs up while you're there, and if you can't, share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching another episode of The Roundup. We'll catch you next time.